That's a good sign.
That's exactly where we like to keep him. In the gym.
So I think we're all waiting for McGuffin, but he's ready to go whenever.
And he'll be a part of that as well.
Who knows, you know?
You get all the good roles, you know that, don't you? There are guys out there dying to get what you get.
I believe that you are, like, the next generation's version of Harrison Ford. Because you are very low-key, you come in, you do your job, you make two huge blockbusters a year, and then you go back to doing your job. I just think that's bad of you.
And then your girlfriend makes pizza for you.
Yes.
You can't be best.